My name is Amr Fikri. I do visual art. I do painting, photography, films, video installations, video acting sometimes, dancing as well, and modern, contemporary. Generally, my photography is related to projects, to themes, and usually it's a theme related to Sufism or mystical theme. This was from a project named Mawqif al-Nifari or the Nifari Situations. This is a Sufi book with 77 situations, kind of a dialogue with God or the holiness. And I used photography to mix it with the old teachings of the sacred geometry. I wanted to apply this techniques into photography. I start making the patterns with special ratios. I'm living myself, not what everything around me tried to make me believe in.